The news that the Royal Society of Medicine has unanimously elected me as an honorary fellow gives me great pleasure and personal satisfaction. For many years, my scientific work found no recognition among physicians. In the honor I am receiving, I see a sign that psychoanalysis can no longer escape recognition by the medical world.